That's scary. I'm gonna restart the encounter because I didn't explore everything, sadly. No. Checkpoint? God, son of a... Okay. Jeez, they are scary. Could I go back? I hate you. They also sound unpredictable.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
God damn.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
Took my health that much. I have enough, but I never get to use these things. It's gonna crap out of me. I thought that was someone else.
Ellie, found the door. Help me out?
Yeah.
From the knees. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Ooh, Molotov.
Ellie.
Sup?
Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro.
Ooh, some lots of pills. Wait a minute. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh shit. God damn.
And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with her.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Ooh.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. Yeah. Agreed. Wait, do you see a way out?
What should I craft? Medkits. That's way out. But I wanna explore first. See if I missed anything or not. More medkits, please. Cause medkits are important. I probably missed a lot. I've been in here already. Through the cracks. Yeah. Yep.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here! There we go. Yeah, that should hold us.
What do I throw it at?
Get over. Want me to try?
I got it.
Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go.
Hurry up. That's gonna fall down, I think. And then we're gonna get separated.
Careful when you get up here. Pretty windy.
Wait.
Over here.
Oh. No, go back up. I thought I could take the rope with us.
Gina, how much further?
God damn it.
Tina?
Oh, God. I don't even see her foot. Oh, the footprints. I don't even see it.
Tina!
Is something gonna pop up?
Fuck. Tina!
God damn. Oh, over there.
Ellie! Ellie!
Oh, thank God. Come on, this way. Where are we going? Just trust me. Get inside.
Jump scare? No.
I'll get the door.
You been here?
Rode by it. Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear. I gotta see what's back there.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Can't lock a window. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Yep, all right.
What's going on here?
This electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Would you look at this? Oh, what else? Something? Okay, that's nothing. Oh, PlayStation. What kind is that? PlayStation 3? I forgot how the real PlayStation. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, let's see what game is there. Uncharted 2. Ah, not bad. That's cool. That's cool. A tissue box. Some beds.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Huh. I don't know who's Eugene. But I do know who's Tommy.
Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Let them go after the military.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh. Hey, found the generator.
Workbench, found that too.
Oh, that's better. Oh wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Oh yeah. Oh, I can't add anything to this. Okay, that sucks. Ooh.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Oh.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Ooh.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
This explains a lot.
Hey. He's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene. Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina, It's a gas mask bomb.
God, he was so smart.
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
Give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
They're going to kiss again, huh?
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Are they gonna have lesbian sex? I hope not. Cause I hope that's a joke. Okay, they are gonna kiss, I know that. Okay, this feels kind of strange. Oh, but at least they're not having sex. Cause that's a joke, right? Right, guys? Right? They don't, there's no lesbian sex in here, right? Hey, it's Abby. Oh shit! Woo! Yeah, I can't fight all of them, can I? Oh shit! Oh, okay. Oh, are they still behind me? Oh shit. Oh, why is there so many? Oh, why is there so many? Why is there so many? Holy crap. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hypothermia. Oh, who gives a crap? Oh God. Jesus! Hypothermia. Yeah. It doesn't exist. All right, climbing up. Let's go. Get the fuck out of here.
Damn it!
Jesus Christ! Where did he come from? Let me go. Fuck. Give me that bitch. Oh shit, why is there so many of them? Come on, let's go, come on. Keep going, Abby. What is that? My gas mask? Mash the square button.
Give me your hand.
Jewel?
We're gonna have to run. There's too many of them. I'll cover you. Keep going. Come on, this way. Through here.
Meow.
Is where we going?
I reckon we go out the back. We can make a break for the lodge.
Yeah, I ain't got a better idea.
You good with that gun?
Yeah.
Good. We gotta move. Keep up with us.
Oh, I need that.
You gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
God damn it! These son of bitches are everywhere! We gotta go! Get to the door!
What door? Oh, this door.
Through this door, come on!
No. Trying to find some supplies, my dude.
Hey, girl! Give us a hand with this thing!
Okay, hold up.
Push it up onto the cart! They're getting inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected on! Okay! Come on, Dad, let go!
Oh, wrong person.
How we doing, Tommy?
Oh, Oh, nice shot.
Hey, through the window. Let's go.
Hurry. Give me that.
I got you. Get close to us.
Where are we going?
It's this way. Come on.
Everywhere.
Don't slow down. Head for those doors. Through here. Let's go. Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
I think we gotta hold. We gotta go back. We gotta outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. Horses ain't making it all
no,
that
my
way.
My friends. My friends are at a mansion just north of here. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a Baldwin place. It could work.
All right. I'll get the door.
All right. You ride with me. Come on.
Wow.
What about this one? When I was 12, I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh. Ooh, she hairy.
I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Oh.
Myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. Turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story! Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around!
Oh.
What are you doing?
Are you kidding me?
You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Uh-oh.
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Come on. Oh no, this is the scene where I think Joe dies. Jewel, my bad. Oh, that's a big group.
They scared us.
I know. How you guys doing?
We're good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and get out of here.
I've got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
Oh.
Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Oh, no.
Because they have.
Oh! Oh, God, no.
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me!
Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Come on. Spanish?
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
Do I click a button?
Well, you say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
What? Wait, what's going on? Oh, man.
God damn it.
I don't like seeing her in pain. I really don't. Oh, no.
Stupid old man.
No, fuck you, lady. Fuck you. And I'm told I'm gonna be playing you for the rest of the game. Oh, I don't like this already. I don't like this game already, but I'm still gonna play it, because why not? Oh, why? Well, at least there's no lesbian sex, just like what people said. Goodness gracious. Yeet! Okay.
Joel! Tommy!
Oh shoot, that's a very steep.
You're okay.
Through the cracks.
There it is.
Eventually, I'm gonna get jump scared. Jump scare? Not yet, okay. Jump scare! Jump scare? Jump scare! Not yet. Now jump scare! Poor Joel. Kill him, bitch! Yes, kill the bitch! Come on, Eddie. I mean, Ellie. Shit. Oh, God.
You got her. Look, you got her. Okay?
You're gonna fucking die!
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Oh, he looks all beat up.
Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
Bendejo. I forgot what Bendejo means. Ellie's gonna get a revenge. I hope. Oh, Jesus Christ. Is Tommy okay? I mean, Joel's dead, we all know that, but what about Tommy? Oh, man. Don't worry, Ellie. You're gonna get your revenge. Hopefully. I hope so. But I understand why that Joe had to die because of what he did in a hospital. Killed everyone. Yeah.
Hey. Could I sit down, please? Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What's the WLF move?
What are you doing?
More fractions. More fractions.
You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
Go with her.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Damn.
Stop at his house before we leave.
Where are they going to?
Just have to pick something up.
I was just thinking about something. My bad, guys.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Oh.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
A call?
Okay.
Maybe.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
Could I run? No.
What do you need? Oh, I can go get it. I wanna do it. Okay. I'm okay. Come on. I'll hang out down here. Thanks.
Light switches. There might be something in the bathroom that I want, so I'm going to go there. Maybe pills? Nope, never mind. Oh, it's okay, Ellie. Ah, that guitar. That's a nice collection of guitars. Here's a bathtub. Not too shabby. Ah, it's the cult.